everything else in the sport. Can he win the one event for the third time? Two women have done it. No male has done it. Phelps holding Lochte, the greatest of all time, iconic figure, writes his way into the history books yet again. The most remarkable Olympian in any sport in over 100 years.
Well, you would have to say that close discussion over the last 24 hours. People have been saying, well, other sports, there's been great Olympians as well.
In the deep waters of the human spirit, one man has navigated turbulent currents to reach unparalleled heights. Michael Phelps, a name that needs no introduction in the world of sports, is a living testament to the extraordinary. His journey, a tale of unyielding determination, resilience, and an insatiable hunger for greatness, has redefined the very limits of human achievement. On a warm summer day in Baltimore, Maryland, a legend was born. Michael Phelps, a name now synonymous with greatness, took his first breath in this world, raised in a household that valued discipline and hard work. His parents, Fred and Debbie, instilled these principles early on, unknowingly laying the groundwork for their son's future success. At the tender age of 7, Phelps was introduced to swimming. This was not a random choice, but a therapeutic response to his diagnosed attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. This condition, typically marked by inattentiveness, hyperactivity, and impulsivity, could have sidetracked his aspirations. However, Phelps used this energy to his advantage, channeling it into his swimming pursuits and effectively turning a possible hindrance into a stepping stone. Little did anyone know, this activity would soon reveal an extraordinary talent. A talent that would eventually change the face of swimming forever. As a young man, Phelps took to the water like a fish, his training regime rigorous and relentless. In the pool by 5 in the morning, he would swim for hours, his body and mind in perfect sync, each stroke bringing him closer to his dreams. He trained 6 days a week, his only day off being Sunday. His commitment to his craft was absolute. This relentless pursuit of excellence led to his first taste of the Olympic arena at the tender age of 15. Despite not winning a medal, the experience was invaluable, serving as a stepping stone to greater heights. Fast forward to the Beijing Olympics in 2008, Phelps was a force to be reckoned with. He wasn't just swimming in the pool, he was making history. One by one, he claimed victory until he held in his hands not one, not two, but a record-breaking 8 gold medals. The world watched in awe as he shattered records and redefined the limits of human potential. But Phelps didn't stop there. The lure of the Olympic arena was too great, the thrill of victory too intoxicating. He returned to compete in the 2012 Olympics and once again emerged victorious. 4 years later, in 2016, he repeated the feat, making him the most decorated Olympian of all time. Each victory was a testament to his unwavering resolve, his relentless pursuit of excellence. Phelps didn't just swim, he soared, leaving in his wake a trail of broken records and a legacy of greatness. The road to glory is paved with determination, grit, and an unyielding spirit. For Phelps, this was more than a mantra, it was a way of life. A way of life that transformed a boy from Baltimore into a global icon, an inspiration to millions around the world. However, it's not all about victory and joy. Phelps was also faced with a different kind of challenge in his adulthood. He embarked on a tough battle against depression and substance abuse. This was a dark phase that pushed his endurance far beyond the parameters of the swimming pool. In the spirit of his races, he emerged stronger, allowing his experiences to fuel his determination instead of defining him. When Phelps retired, he embraced a new responsibility. Hanging up his swimming goggles, he took on the mantle of a mental health advocate. Phelps now harnesses his influence to create awareness about mental health issues. He tirelessly advocates for their importance, inspiring countless individuals along the way. Every hero embarks on a journey, and every journey inevitably presents its own set of challenges. So, what does the legacy of Michael Phelps teach us? From humble beginnings to becoming the most decorated Olympian of all time, Phelps's life and career offer a treasure trove of lessons. His relentless pursuit of excellence, his unwavering commitment to his dreams, and his ability to overcome adversity are all testaments to the power of resilience and determination. Phelps revolutionized the sport of swimming, pushing the boundaries of what's possible. He brought a new level of excitement and attention to the sport, inspiring countless others to dive into the pool and chase their own dreams. Beyond the pool, Phelps has made waves as a mental health advocate. His openness about his own struggles has helped to break down the stigma around mental health, encouraging others to seek help when they need it. Michael Phelps, a true champion in the pool and in life, reminding us that every struggle is a step towards our victory.